These are my note cards for my speech. Two note cards. According to most studies, people's number one fear is public speaking. Number two is death. Death is number two. Does that sound right? This means to the average person, if you go to a funeral, you're better off in the casket than doing the eulogy. Hello, I'm Gregory Judge. My major is General Studies. I'm taking this class as a requirement for my degree plan, as well as enhancing my public speaking abilities. I will be informing you about some of my strengths and weaknesses as a public speaker, and ways I can improve in the future. I consider some of my strengths as a public speaker to be, number one, my career in the Navy, that I've been in a position where I speak to large forums of people. My second strength is that I enjoy teaching and talking to people, even if I don't know them. Now that I have discussed my strengths, let me inform you of my weaknesses. Some of my weaknesses as a public speaker include that I tend to move around a lot and use my hands somewhat excessively. Another weakness is that I say or use a lot when communicating. After hearing my weak areas, there are ways I can improve my public speaking. Ways I can improve my public speaking is that I can work on techniques to stay still and focus on my audience while speaking. Secondly, is I can use filler words to improve my speech and practice using it with my speech. In conclusion, I have been speaking in large forums for many years during my naval career. This does not make me an expert by any means. I still have flaws, and by taking this class, I hope it will eliminate my bad habits and enhance my career going forward. So I leave you with a quote. I started with a quote, so I'm gonna leave you with a quote. Robert Gilbert said, "It's all right to have butterflies in your stomach. Just let them fly in formation."